I grew up in a very small village in India. It was a very small village where there were no modern amenities like electricity, roads, and proper water. My education was in the village, but my parents did not want me to study further. I decided to run away from home to complete my education. I was very determined to lift myself up in life. It was very hard. Getting education should not be that hard. I am very, very grateful that now I have the power so that I can help others, particularly children. I help in running a school. These children are from very unprivileged sections of the society. There are about 20,000 people living in a small area. And these children are really helpless. Their parents hardly have anything, so they cannot support their children in any way. I want to basically help the children so that they can come up in life. I think like children want food and education, adults need security of health and wealth in life. Through Forever Business, I am very happy that I am able to help these people through education, food, and whichever way I can. And I am really glad that I choose Forever. I am proud of it. It has changed my life completely, and I am able to help these people to do better and go to a higher place in life. I am Sunil Gupta. I believe in the power of education, the power of love. I believe in the power of Forever. I am a Sapphire manager, and I am Forever.